What's up, everyone? It's your girl Teaching on Purpose here with another 2 Minute Tuesday special edition on a Monday, where I'm still going to take 2 minutes to tell you about something Black on purpose. Now, I know you're wondering, why am I doing the 2 Minute Tuesday on Monday? Well, that's because I need you to be ready for Tuesday. As we all know, the election is happening tomorrow, so why not talk about voting? You see, a lot of times people think their vote doesn't matter because systematically, that's what we were taught. Oh, you don't believe me? Don't worry, I got you. So let's look at history, shall we? The 15th Amendment was supposed to give us the right to vote, regardless of our color, right? But did that happen that way? Absolutely not. Because of this, a lot of states enacted certain provisions before you can vote. One of them being the poll taxes. Now think about it now. We are African Americans at this time that just came from slavery. Do you really think we had money to pay to vote? And if we did, would we use it to vote? Absolutely not. Not to mention literacy tests. Oh, that's when they expect us to read and write, when it was against the law to teach us to read and write. Not to mention these tests had crazy questions on them that even white people can answer. Now, I know you're asking yourself, well, if Black people can pass this, there were some whites that were poor and illiterate too. Absolutely. But that's where they came up with the grandfather clause. See, if you were able to vote before 1867, all the other provisions didn't matter. You didn't have to take the literacy tests. You didn't have to pay the poll taxes. So that worked for poor, illiterate white people. But what does that say about African Americans? Well, 1867 was before the 15th Amendment was ratified. So that means we wouldn't have been able to vote either way it goes. And we're not even gonna touch on the intimidation by other people to stop us from voting. So I say all of that to say this. Do you really think if a system tried to stop us from voting that our voice really didn't matter? Or does it mean they wanted us not to vote because our voice was that important? Don't worry, I'll give you time. Go ahead and process. You see, your voice matters. It's always mattered. Our ancestors fought and died just so we can have this right. So why not do it? Well, I hope this video either inspired or informed you. Either way, it's all love. Continue to have those hard conversations. We're almost through 2020. Oh, and remember, teach on a purpose.